Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make flat green beans sabji. So we will start with cutting of the flat green beans. So here you just break the ends and stretch it to remove the hair like thing from the sides and then slit it open. And then chop it with the knife into 3/4 to 1 inch of length. So here 250 grams of flat green beans has been chopped. Along with this, I'm also going to mix 2 medium size of potatoes, 2 medium size of brinjal and around 100 grams of green peas. Now let's start making the sabji. So start to heat up a kadhai and to it add around 5 to 6 tablespoons of oil. To the heated oil goes in 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, let it splutter, and then goes in 2 green chilies and 10 to 12 curry leaves. Then goes in 2 medium size of onion which is chopped. Saute till it turns golden brown in color. To the onion also add in around 1.5 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and saute for around a minute along with the onion. After the onion turns golden brown in color, add in 2 medium size of potatoes diced and again saute for around a minute. This is one tasty vegetable, and when you mix in potatoes and brinjals and green peas, this becomes much more tastier. So after the potatoes goes into medium size of brinjal which is diced and again saute for around a minute. So whenever I'm going to add a vegetable, I'm going to saute it so it imparts its own unique flavor into the vegetable, otherwise it starts to taste watery. This is an important step whenever you make a mixed vegetable. So after the brinjal goes in the green peas, again saute this for a minute. So you can see here whichever vegetable takes longer time to get cooked, I have added earlier, and whichever vegetable takes less time, I am adding it later. So after the green peas goes in the flat green beans, mix it well and again saute for around a minute. After the vegetables are well sauteed, start adding the dry spices. So herein goes 3/4 teaspoon of garam masala, around 1/2 teaspoon of coriander seeds powder, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seeds powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix it well. Then goes in 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. Mix this well too. Saute for around 30 seconds. Then add in salt to taste. Mix the salt well. Finally goes in 2 medium size of tomatoes chopped. Mix it well and then I am going to cover and cook till the vegetables are cooked properly. I will cover and cook for around 5 minutes. Give a check at regular intervals and stir it. You can check with a piece of potato whether the vegetables are cooked or not, and then garnish with freshly chopped green coriander leaves. So now here the vegetables are done. Now garnish with freshly chopped green coriander leaves. This is one easy and simple recipe to make another mixed vegetable sabji. This vegetable tastes really very good with parathas. This is a very good option for tiffins. If you have liked this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such easy recipes on Delicacies on the Plate.